Hey everybody, welcome back. Delta Flight Gaming back with another episode.
Boss, this mission comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a airborne assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses.
Okay.
You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive.
This there.
You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it.
And this guy that is standing perfectly on its end. I can do this. None. Over here.
Boss, the enemy's noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Hellebore force. Not sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on.
Yeah, okay. Blow that up.
Destroyed. Excellent work. Keep it up.
There.
Destruction confirmed. Only one remaining.
Oh, god damn it! Try this again.
Boss, this mission comes from none other than
JCS.
The JCS.
Yes, I know.
A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a Hellebore assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements.
Yes.
Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating.
Really?
The enemies noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Hellebore force. Not sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on.
Yeah, okay, whatever. This.
Destroyed. Excellent work. Keep it up.
I'm up and over. Don't fucking see me. Don't fucking see me. Don't fucking see me. Don't fucking see me. Okay, stop. Go away.
Too.
and Sean.
All right, you've destroyed the targets.
CP, this is Zulu 4.
The Hellebore assault will commence now. You need to exit Zulu 4. You gotta be kidding me. Boss, radar's picked up unidentified aircraft. Two of them, they're headed your way. Speed 500, most likely attack aircraft. 3 minutes until arrival.
CP, this is Zulu 4.
But I don't like the timing. Get out of there ASAP. I have a bad feeling about this.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
I think I can get two of them. That didn't just wake those guys up.
Wait, there's something there. They set a trap. Look around carefully. Hurry, attack aircraft still inbound.
Yeah, whatever. Unfortunately, I was not able to get the third one, which sucks, but... I'm so glad that's over. Better fucking be an S.
Stay so steady when everything goes to hell. Come on home.
Oh, thank God. Alright, that's an hour's worth of the video. That'll be fun to figure out how to edit down. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the content...
We still don't know who sent those aircraft to strike the base. The one thing we can say is the origin was Western. Any evidence of what was going on there was reduced to ashes, along with the enemy combatants. But somebody in America wanted to make sure no one found out about that black site. When you look at it, everything's worked out exactly as they planned. I've heard Washington has given tacit approval to the kind of facility that operated there, and things are moving ahead. Stopping terrorism is the new priority. And the identity of that somebody? None is on one name. Cypher.
Alright, well, I would like to say thank you for watching. If you enjoy the content, we will be finishing up. I think there's like maybe two episodes left, two missions left, whatever. And I will see you guys in the next video. So do me a favor and like, share, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And we will pick it up next time.